Also breaking at 5, Raleigh police are investigating a robbery at the BB&T on Durley Road. We're told one suspect went inside the bank. Officers say no one inside saw a gun. The suspect then led police on a chase, crashed the vehicle, and multiple suspects ran away. Officers quickly arrested them. We will get more information, and when we get it, we'll bring it to you both on air and online.